गुड मॉर्निंग ट्वेल्थ स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन नंबर 12, पार्ट 10. इन दिस पार्ट आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द लेसन. प्लीज प्रिपेयर विथ मी. नाउ अवर नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन इज रिएक्शंस इन्वॉल्विंग क्लीवेज ऑफ COH बॉन्ड. अर्लियर लेक्चर आई सेड द क्लीवेज ऑफ OH बॉन्ड, COH बॉन्ड, COH एंड सब्स्टिट्यूशन इन COH. सो अवर सेकेंड पार्ट इज formation of anhydride. okay, so cleavage of COH bond, this COH bond, so double we are taking ethanoic acids two time. okay, so you are getting ethanoic anhydride, they will join and cleavage of this bond. so okay, so formation of anhydride from ethanoic acid, reaction is ethanoic anhydride. second, esterification from very important reaction. When you will enter in the lab, we will do this organic practical also for the all the groups. Carboxylic acids are esterified, RCOH with ROH you are getting esters. So carboxylic groups are going to convert into the esters group, such as with the help of H2SO4 and HCl gas as a catalyst. Now our third reaction, this is the mechanism. Third is reaction with PCl5, PCl2 and SOCl2. PCl5, PCl2 and SOCl2. All the acids group are going to convert into corresponding mixed with the raw products and gases. The hydroxyl group of cleavage of COH group behaves like that of alcohols and easily replaced by chlorine atom on treating with PCl5, PCl3 and SOCl3. Thionyl chloride SOCl2 is preferred because the other raw products are gaseous and escape the reaction mixture, making the purification of the products. So you are getting this. Now reaction with ammonia, NH3, any acid if you are taking, you are getting ammonium acetate and that will turn into acetamide. We will do this also in practicals in organic chemistry. This benzoic acid with treating with ammonia, ammonium benzoate, and you are getting benzamide. So you are in course also in organic practicals, we will do acetamide and benzamide also. Further, you can see this 2COH group with ammonia, ammonium phthalate, that is phthalatamide, and you are getting phthalamide. Now our next topic is reaction involving COOH group. Okay, so whole of the group will be removed, reduction. Carboxylic acid, see, third RCOOH is totally removed and will convert into corresponding hydrocarbon. Sorry, in reduction you will get reduction of COH group into alcohol group, RCH2OH. So totally cleavage of COOH group into CH2 alcohol group. And D means removing, carbo oxylation. So carboxylic acids corresponding alkanes you are getting. Next, there are two reactions involving COH group. Okay, so you are getting reduction by reduction, carboxylic acids are going to convert into alcohol, decarboxylation, sodium acetate if you are taking, then you are getting corresponding alkanes. Now substitution reactions, fourth one I said, no, first one cleavage of OH, then COH, then COH, then substitution, means the group will be there but addition, RCH2COH, you are getting RCH, COH group will not be removed, halogenation it is called. So one H is going to replace by any halocarbons. So this is called halocarboxylic acid. Now our next topic, ring substitution, COH further addition, substitution of nitration. So you are getting nitro is converting into with bromo, meta bromo benzoic acid, because COH is meta directing group. This one is called ring substitution. Aromatic carboxylic acid means benzoic acids undergo electrophilic substitution reactions in 11th also you are knowing, in which, but in course that there was benzene and toluene, here we are doing with the COH group, in which the carboxylic group act as a deactivating and meta directing group. They however do not undergo Friedel-Crafts reactions because the carboxylic group is deactivated, it is not taking participate, and the catalyst aluminum chloride Lewis acids gets bonded to the carbonyl group. So here CH group will be same, only the substitution of the bromo. Further that, here I showed you meta nitro benzoic acid, you are getting CH nitration and bromination. So further you have to do the in-text questions. Now our last topic is uses of carboxylic acid. Methanoic acid used in rubber, textile, dyeing, leather and electroplating industries. Ethanoic acid is used in solvent as in vinegar in food industries. Acetic acid, earlier I said you when you are going to take any Chinese food for that sour taste, you are getting that one type of liquor. Then hexanoic acid is used in manufacturing of nylon 6,6. That will come in afterwards. Esters of benzene acids are used in perfumery. Sodium benzoate is used as a food preservative. If you are making pickles, sauces and acidity for a long time, we are adding sodium benzoate. Higher fatty acids are used for the manufacturing of soaps and detergents. So hereby, I am going to complete this lesson within 10 parts. I hope that you are going to preparing with me and do the lot of practice in organic chemistry. Okay, students.